ACDC is the greatest rock band of all time. One metal breakdown here, so welcome back to the channel. I'm so happy to do this video today because we have a brand new song by ACDC. First new song since 2014 with their album Rock or Bust. And I think the one before that was Black Eyes and Brown. Black Eyes, not Eyes. I don't think I said it properly. Anyway, yeah, that was like in 2008 or something like that. So yeah, it's been a while, guys. 6 years since the last album. Huge gaps between albums. Now, I can understand that they're older, so they probably want more time off, enjoy life a bit. So that's perfectly fine with me. So today we have a brand new single, guys. It's called Shot in the Dark from the upcoming album called Power Up. I don't know about a release date yet. Maybe it's out, but I don't know it. So hopefully it's coming out later this year and not in 2021, because that would help to get this awful year a bit better. So yeah, guys, I will react to the song. Obviously, I'm expecting like the typical AC/DC sound. I don't want it to change, obviously. But I'm expecting a good song, so hopefully I'll be right. So let's go, guys, for the review and reaction of Shot in the Dark by AC/DC. It already sounds huge. And it sounds so much like an AC/DC riff, I love that. Ryan Johnson is back, ladies and gentlemen. AC/DC is the greatest rock band of all time. Yeah, this chorus is sick! With some backing vocals, a shot in the dark. Also, you have to admit that they have the best riff. They're like simple, but so freaking powerful. Hopefully we'll get a guitar solo in this one. It's only the second time I hear the chorus in the song and it's already so catchy. It will be stuck in my head for the rest of the day. Is it the time for my guitar solo that I was just waiting for? Hell yeah! I would like this song to continue on forever. But I can't, I just have to listen to it all day. There we freaking go. Really impressive for single. I'm really hyped for the album now. Back with the like original lineup, Phil Rudd, Brian Johnson, Angus Young. And Cliff William is back as well. The only one that is not there anymore is obviously Malcolm, who died a few years back. But at least they have, I think, the nephew of Angus Young as the new guitarist or something like that. So it's pretty cool. They kept it in the family. So yeah, super stoked for the new ACDC album called Power Up. I'll definitely pre-order that, add that to my Apple Music, Spotify, whatever. Do it as well, guys. Let's put this song high in the charts. It's possible, it's freaking ACDC. We can do it. If you're new to this channel, guys, make sure to give me a subscribe. That would be sick. I think it's my favorite time reacting to ACDC. That's mainly because I started the channel back in 2016, and yeah, last album came out in 2014, so where there was not really any option for me to react to any new songs, so there's probably a lot of new people. So yeah, if you like what I do, subscribe to the channel. I would really appreciate it, and I'll make sure to react to the next single when we will get it, and I could even do an album review of Power Up when it will be released. So thanks a lot for watching, guys. Have a great day, blast the song, and I'll see you all next time.